Well, hello there, everybody. Welcome back to the game where I amass an army of moles. We're playing some more Turmoil. Now, today's an exciting one. We should be nearing the end of the mid-land. So I guess we'll go and start bidding for some land right now. It's looking like we kind of missed our luck at getting the really good spots. I did not get one good spot, by the way. I mean, I got like mid-30s, but that's kind of normal at this point. Maybe, just maybe, there's a random one up here. I'm not too optimistic, though. But yeah, regardless of my crappy land, we're doing pretty well. I'm gonna continue trying to get all of these shares right now, just because I don't really have anything to buy until we go further into the game. So why not, you know, buy the whole damn town? Is anybody gonna fight me? Oh, geez. Okay, Josh. Relax, buddy. It's like 1,000. Here's 11! All right, Josh. You know what? I don't give a damn. I have so much money. Just call me Miss Moneybags, damn it. That actually worked. Josh, come on, man. What the hell are you talking about? A game of higher and lower, Philip. You know what? I'm a gambling man. Oh, God. Okay, well, definitely it's gonna be higher, right? Cost to play is 750. Yeah, you know what? I have money. It's gotta be higher. Oh, no, not an 8. Lower? Oh, higher. I'm a master. Also, William will reduce interest rates by 60%. Let's go for a big loan season. Why not? You know, I have money. I may as well spend it. You know what? I think I'm also going to do a no dowser run just because that sounds fun. So I'm going to rely on moles. This could go really, really poorly. But you know what? At this point, I'm all about the challenges. Let's just get a fleet of moles. I think that's enough. Let's relax a little bit. Jesus. All right. We found oil already. This might actually work. There's gas. Good, good, good start, moles. Thank you, mole army. You guys are doing great. Can we get a perfect run with no dowsers? I feel like that's a dumb idea, but I'm all about the dumb ideas. Oh, yeah. Loans. All the loans. Okay, let's relax a little bit. But yeah, we'll upgrade those wagons to max just so we can start selling right away. And also, I'm gonna upgrade this just because I'm feeling like spending money today. We have another oil node in the middle, so I think we'll make our way to connect these pipes together. I might need drill through rock here. Oh, it's close. We just missed it. So yeah, I'm gonna get my drill speed upgrade, actually, and we're just gonna kind of go around here with the pipes. You gotta remember, I don't have dowsers, so I may as well explore with the pipes as well. All right, and yeah, we found nothing on the way there. We still don't need drill through rock, though, so at least we got that going for us. Oh my god, that price crashed really quickly. All right, we got some magma down here, so of course we're gonna connect to that and start expanding out. Oh. Bad time to run out of money. Jesus. Okay. Well, we used like half of that node because I'm an idiot. But hey, at least we boosted some oil through this at least. All right. And we're doing it this way now because if you remember in the last episode, if we connected these together, it would only heat the first node. Actually, it's not heating this one either. So it's looking like the gas just uses a lot of the heat. So should I use a scanner? Scanners are allowed. I want to connect. Yes, that's exactly what I wanted to see. All right, let's get some more loans. Yeah, this is gonna be an awful season. I'm just warning you guys ahead of time. Wagons, also silo, that would be smart. But yeah, I'm gonna go and connect to the magma over here as well. This pipe is already so freaking weird. There we go. So now we should hopefully heat up that one as well. And yes, indeed we are. Oh my God, writing just doesn't want to stop. Yes, keep going up. $1.44. What is this? It's almost like it's modern day gas prices. Is that a new one? That is definitely a new one. All right, there we go. This one's looking almost empty, so that worked out. I hit a rock. Wait, what? Why did it say I hit a rock? I have drilled through rock. That's so confusing. All right, I'm gonna get a third rig here. This guy's looking pretty big. I want to obviously connect all these rigs together. I don't know if it was worth the investment, but I figured I may as well do it. And then we'll throw a super silo over near right ink. So now I got to decide where I want to go. I think I'm just gonna automatically connect to left ink. If the price goes good for right ink, we can always connect to it because we have the speedy drill. But I think I'll prep for a left sell here. It's looking like, actually, we might want to sell right now. I think we got the majority. Wait, is this not connected to? You bastard! All right, I want to pull that out quick. If I can pull it out before left stops going up, that would be great. So I upgraded to a tier 2. All right, it's over a dollar. We definitely do want to sell here. You know what? I'm just going to store. I can't even afford a new silo anyways. We might actually pull that out in time. All right, it's looking like left stopping. We just emptied that. Perfect. You can't get much better than that. And let's boost that price. Okay, and there we go. We sold a lot for over 2. Come on, empty those silos. That actually went better than expected. Sold a lot of it at almost 3. Maybe I should have waited a bit because, yeah, we got the oil done quicker than I expected. I guess I didn't need to buy those wagons. All right, we're done. Hopefully that was a perfect season without dowsers. Oh my God, it was. So yeah, I don't know how much I normally spend. I don't really pay much attention to that. We definitely spent more than what we needed to, but that was fun. And regardless, I guess that shows you don't need dowsers if you don't want them for whatever reason, and we still came in first. Let's go see if I'm in last place as per usual with my land auction. Oh yeah, I mean, I'm tied for middle, so I guess I can't complain, but god damn it, I was thinking about investing in that one too. 46, who would have thought? Seriously, like these good yields are just randomly placed in this grounds. You just gotta get lucky. I'm feeling right by this 24 here. This is gonna be a hot spot, I'll tell you. Why can't I bid? There we go. That's it right there. Am I finally gonna get a 40? Probably not. Let's just start hard. Let's go 12. There you go. Screw you, buddy. I am Miss Moneybags. What the hell, man? No, you're not supposed to bid me. You guys are gonna get none of this town with me around. All right, you know what? Let's keep the mole strategy going. If I can keep getting perfect seasons, I'm still going to use the moles. I do not give a damn. Honestly, it is faster at the start too. The dowser generally takes 7 to 10 days and the moles are finding things right away. So this might be a good strategy. This is looking like some damn good ground too. All right, this might be gas. Hard to tell. These oil nodes are not very big. Okay, that's an oil node. God damn, that kind of worries me. It's looking like there's going to be lots of nodes, but it's going to be little guys. And of course, I hit a rock already, so we got to get drilled through rock, and I've already got a $2,500 loan, so of course, we're getting more loans. Oh, there is magma. I didn't even see it. Sick. Okay, so now I can expand these out really, really early, which is fantastic. What I'm also going to do, this is going to kind of look weird. Did that already stop? Are you serious? Well, yeah, I'm going to connect to the magma to the left side of the rig as well. That way, I can expand out this node with more heat. And yeah, that worked perfectly. So that node I'm excited about. It doesn't look like there's much around it, so that might expand out a lot. Let's just check around the sides, though. We didn't get many moles on the sides. Man, I'm out of money again. Okay, well, we're already at 5,000. Let's go to 6. Yeah, remember when I said this ground was going to be my 40 yield? Not really feeling that anymore. I feel like we should just store. We at least have a decent amount of gas. Because this is not looking good now that I go deeper into the ground here. There is nothing on the right side. We're deep enough to do a few more moles here. We don't want to go crazy with the moles. There's not much ground that we haven't explored. But with these small oil nodes, they honestly could be anywhere. Or nowhere, evidently. Those moles were a big waste of money. Great. All right, moles, please find something down here, man. That gas node is still expanding. That is my saving grace, the giant gas node to the left. Because this oil is so sad. Come on, one more oil node. And they found nothing. Okay, that was 8 moles that found absolutely nothing. I still have 2 wagons. That's how you know you're on bad ground. When you don't need more than 2 wagons. The frustrating part is this is the first time I've gotten a good, decent amount of gas, and I have no freaking oil to utilize. So maybe we can get that $4 price at least. Because, yeah, we're at the top. I don't think there's anything else in the ground. I'm going to do 2 more moles for good luck. Yes! Okay, the mole was worth it. We found treasure. That's exciting. Okay, let's prep it. This one's still expanding, but it's already August, and this price is going up actually pretty damn quickly, as you can see. Oh, okay. You know what? We're gonna want some more wagons anyways. Let's get, oh God, finances. Let's just store in a silo real quick as this price still goes up. We want to get that price as high as we possibly can. We want to give this node as much time as possible to expand out as well. Okay, there goes all the oil officially. Price. No, my game crashed! All right, price is going down. We open the rig. I don't know what the hell just happened to my sound. Where'd my gas go? So I just had my game almost crash. And for whatever reason, I can't see some of my gas. I know it's there at least. Hopefully it works. That is a weird bug. All right, let's just listen to the sweet silence of the gas right now. This massive gas node. Oh, we're already almost at $3. It's slowing down, definitely. Thing is, I wonder if I should sell before I use these other nodes or not, because I don't know if they're actually gas anymore. I just realized. Okay, it's a good thing I noticed that. That would have been closed off. Okay, 330. Man, it's hard to get a 4 price. You know what? Let's open this up. Oh, there's the gas. Welcome, gas. I need to get a loan. All right, last month. Let's sell before the end of the month. Oh my God, you know what? I might need some wagons here. Let's get a couple more wagons. It's very weird that I have no sound right now. You know what? More wagons. I don't care if I need to invest. I need to get this out of the ground and sold as quickly as possible. Oh my God, please, guys, please, please sell it. Please. Okay, we had a little bit of oil left. Almost all sold for $5, though. Considering the amount of oil I had, I cannot complain with 53K profits with the stupid mole strategy as well. If I had one more day, we would have been good because we just had that little bit of oil left. Oh, that was fantastic. Still an almost perfect season. Okay, Josh, what the hell's going on there, bud? How do you lose money being an oil baron? All right, a quick reset of the game. We got sound again, ladies and gentlemen. Isn't it exciting? I just want to know what the hell was going on. Okay, Josh, that's to be expected, I guess, with a 14 yield. Then again, I somehow pulled out 50K with a 17 yield. At least this time we all had bad ground, so I can't complain. I was on the bad ground. All right, where the hell is all the oil now? Let's go. I'm trying to go for this one. I didn't mean to bid that, but okay, whatever. It's not like I don't have enough money. Oh, you know what? No, I'm going for this one. Screw you guys. Oh my god, you guys really want this ground. Josh, you just lost money. Why are you bidding so high? All right, sitting with a quarter million in the bank. Here we go. I wonder who's gonna win this auction. Is nobody gonna fight me at 7,000? Oh my god, Jesus, slow down. I want to have all the shares. No, you didn't. Wait. What? She threw another stack down, but she didn't bid. I'm so confused. All right, well, I won it, so that's the important part. Now let's go win some more money with a game of higher or lower. Lower. Oh, perfect. That's exactly what you want. There we go. I'm earning all the money in this damn town. All right, you know what? The mole strategy is oddly going well, so let's keep it going. Why not, right? I mean, I would have technically had a second perfect season if it wasn't for me selling a bit late, so that was my fault. Okay. Enough magma. That's fantastic. Nice to get magma early. Do we have any freaking oil in the ground though? Oh, this is one of these seasons. Okay. Well, we have gas. I guess we can put down a rig and expand the gas. There's an oil node. It's not looking sexy, but it's an oil node indeed. So let's get down to it and start pulling out that huge, huge, sweet amount of black gold. Okay, this one's better than I thought, at least. We have a saving grace. I'm wondering if I should just store it all, though. Screw it. Get all the loans and store it. Because if we can get that 5 price yield again, yeah, even if you don't have a lot of oil, it's definitely worth it. So yeah, we're going to connect over to the magma, and then we'll start expanding out these as quickly as possible. I wonder if I should get some more moles or not. You know what? We should maybe have 2 systems here. I usually connect my systems together, and maybe we will connect them later, but for right now, I think, yeah, I'm just gonna have 2 systems, just because we have magma on both sides, and I feel like that's a good idea. Okay, these nodes are bigger than I expected, clearly. We wasted a pipe there, but that's okay. All right, so there we go. We got the magma going to the 2 nodes. Yeah, you know what? Let's get a few more moles here. We didn't actually buy that many this time. Oh, I'm out of money again. How much have I got? I've already got 5,000 in loans. Well, let's just hold off for a second here until we hopefully find some more gas or something. Oh my god, is this seriously all of it? I feel like this might be all of it in the ground. Wait, why is this node not heated? Is this not connected technically? Oh, wait, why am I selling? I didn't mean to sell. Oh my god, I didn't. I must have scrolled accidentally over there. Well, I kind of needed the money anyways. Okay, it is connected. What the hell? Where's the frigging magma going? Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm so unbelievably dumb. I had that closed. Oh, God. Right, I'm getting kind of nervous this season. We're in April, and I'm already at 10K in debt. Where did I spend my money anyways? It's not like I have a lot right now. Oh, more gas. Yes! And by the magma? Okay, this is exciting, actually. I don't care if I don't get much oil. I want to boost that price, baby. And borrow some more money. There we go. We might go in the red this season, guys. That interest is going really high really quickly. All right, well, that's probably it. At least we got a crap load of gas, so that's exciting. You know what? I guess we should just boost right now, probably, because right ink... Oh, man. Oh, no. You know what? It's going down. Damn it! That was a waste of money. I'm just going to speed ahead. Okay, it is going up, so that's good. And if we boost it while it is going up, we've learned that it still keeps going up. So I think I'm just going to prep. We'll close these rigs down. Unfortunately, now I need to close this as well, so that was a huge waste of money. And yeah, let's start boosting the ones that are already maxed out. Thankfully, this big boy over here is still expanding, so we'll be able to get a good price, that's for sure. It's not like we have a lot of oil to sell, though. I need to borrow money to open my damn rigs, too. God, as long as I don't go in the red, I'm happy. Why is it stopped at 3? Whoa, 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 why did it max out at 3? All right, well, whatever. Let's just sell. All right, hold on. Let's just wait again. What the... Okay, there we go. It seriously stopped at 3. That was so weird. Okay, it's last month. I need to sell. I also need some wagons here. I don't want to do this issue again. Unfortunately, I waited a little too long, clearly. That's okay, though. We still at least won't go in the red. Damn it. I wanted to see how high that price would go, though. If I would have waited any longer, I would have been screwed. You bastard. It's almost like it makes sense to get dowsers, guys. I'm so happy I didn't go in the red. Obviously, guys, I'm just having fun with these end plots. It's not like there's a lot of oil in them anyway, so I thought we'd try some weird strategies out. Moles were working well until the end. And the exciting part is we're now at the end territory. This is where it's going to get real good. But yeah, we're going to wrap up this episode here. So you have to wait till the next episode to check out what those lands entail. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed a little bit of a weirder episode for this one. I thought it'd just be fun to end off the mid-ground with some weirdness. And yeah, I'm excited to see what's going to happen in the final ground. It's looking like we're well on our way to owning the city. Let's continue it and see how much money we can earn. So yeah, as always, guys, thanks for watching and liking. And I'll see you in the next one.